Welcome back to my channel. My name is Emily and I talk a lot about Salesforce. Today we're going to be going over how to restrict login access by IP address within Salesforce. This is something that you may or may not see on the admin exam, is kind of how to do this. Before we jump into it, be sure to like and subscribe. It really helps out my channel. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into it. So from here, we are currently on the homepage of the Sales Console. So this is what you'll see usually when you first log in. And I like to start all my tutorials from here so then we know where we are going. So I'm going to click the top right, the cog, and then go to setup. And from here, I'm going to go to profiles. Double click on that. Might take a few clicks. And then choose which profile you want to narrow this down by. I'm going to choose the sales profile, and let's say we only want salespeople to log in from the office, and that'll be using this IP address. Or maybe it may be that you have a set VPN IP address that never really changes, and you only want them logging in if they have the VPN on. So a few different scenarios for you why you might want to use that. I'm going to scroll all the way down to try and look for IP addresses. Okay, here we have IP ranges. And this is where you're going to set those. You can also set login hours as well. So in case you are really, your company is very mindful of work hours and only working during work hours on Salesforce, then you can do that. Or you don't want employees to log in on a Friday if you have Fridays off or on holidays. So I'm going to set login IP addresses, and I'm going to go back to my ClickUp because I actually have an IP address that I just found randomly, and copy and paste that. Side note, ClickUp is great. I really like that. That's how I plan all my videos and such and content. So check it out. I'm going to hit save now that I have that. Okay, so it looks like this is not my current IP address, and I'm going to save this even though it does not cover my current IP address. This is not my profile, so my profile would be a system admin, so it wouldn't really mess me up because this is for the sales profile. I'm going to hit save, and that's okay if you do have that. Be sure to test out the range of IP addresses, make sure that that is the correct IP address for your users. For the office, if you're going to be using more than one IP address, you might want to set up more than one. And test this out, sandbox, do your due diligence, all those things. And yeah, that is how you set up an IP address within Salesforce. If you have any questions about that, be sure to leave them down below in the comments. I'll try to get back to you as soon as possible. Like, subscribe, check out the courses down below on Udemy. And you can join the email list at salesforceemily.com. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.